Hello everybody, this is Beth of Cooking and Crafting. Today we are going to be making chicken and black bean burritos.
It's YouTube's best for creative things. It's cooking and crafting.
Hey kids.
So the first thing we are going to do is we are going to make our Old El Paso Spanish rice. You follow the directions on the back here, except you leave the butter out. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm bringing it up to boil and then I'm going to cover it and simmer it for 25 minutes. And then we're going to move on and do the rest of this. The Spanish rice is done. And when it's done, you just take it, the cover off, and you just let it sit and the sauce will thicken. So now I have 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil in there and we are going to heat that over medium-high heat for 1 to 2 minutes, and we are going to be adding our chicken breasts, which I have already cut into 1/2-inch pieces. You can add in as much chicken as you like. It calls for 1 pound of boneless, skinless chicken breasts. I think I have about 1.5 pounds in there. We are going to cook this for a few minutes, just until the chicken is no longer pink. Stir it up every now and then. Alright, most of the pink is out. What you want to now do is you want to add in a package of taco seasoning and 2/3 cup of water, and you want to just go ahead and continue to cook the chicken until most of the liquid in here has rendered down, about 4 to 5 minutes. All right, that should do. I now have a can of black beans that has been drained and rinsed. That's 15 ounces if you're going to be making your own beans. I have a medium red pepper that I chopped. That equals about 1 cup. 1/3 cup of sliced scallions. 1/2 cup of chopped fresh cilantro. And what we're going to do is we're just going to add this until all of this comes up to temperature. And you want to go ahead and prepare your burrito tortilla wrappers, and heat them up and get them nice and pliable to put these goodies in. Now you can fill these up with guacamole. I don't have guacamole on hand. Sour cream, cheese, any kind of cheese, cheddar, taco seasoned cheese blend, the Mexican cheese. You need about 1.5 cups of that, and also salsa, sour cream. Yummy stuff. So I'm just going to let this catch the residual heat from that. Add in my Spanish rice that we made earlier. Mix it all up and get it all ready for some yummy dinner goodness. Okay, so put about 1 cup or so, maybe a little less. I have an 8-inch tortilla, not a 10-inch tortilla. Put some cheese, or a lot of cheese, if that's what you like. I love cilantro, so I am going to put extra cilantro into mine. And then fold up. Oh, I put a little bit too much, huh? Fold in and fold over if you can. There you go. Chicken and black bean burritos. Enjoy.